20-minute half. 8:57 to go here in the first quarter. NKU gets the ball in out front to Tate. Right corner it goes. McDonald does pull up for three, and it's good.
See, something very interesting happened right there.
Dribble into the left side of the lane and backs it out into the corner. Out front, McDonald. McDonald on the dribble. Backdoor cut. Walton inside. Walton to the basket. Walton lays it in. Way out away from the basket is the 6'7". Dang, inside to McDonald, muscles his way to the goal, lays it in, and it just does get over the rim, over Spalding. He's sitting at the table, going to enter this game. We have a dead ball timeout at the next dead ball. Holland with it, out near midcourt for U of L. Five on the shot clock. Holland on the wing, drives inside. Reverse layup is up and good by Lamar Holland.
No weak side help by the Cardinals.
Walton hands it off to Holland. Out front, Drew McDonald. Down to the right wing, it goes to Garnett. Back to Drew, open for three, and he knocks it down. Drew McDonald, second three of the game. Entry to McDonald, again on the wide lane, picked up out there by Adele. Out front to Garnett. Garnett rises for three, and Jordan Garnett knocks it down.
Right over the top of Malik Williams.
Looks right, goes left to Faulkner. Entry McDonald, works on Faulkner. Ball fake to the wall, shot good, and a foul. Textbook inside by Drew McDonald.
Great play.
Point court to Tate, corner to Sharp. Ball fake on McMahon. Takes him to the goal, shot up, good, and a foul. Back pass goes to Tate, almost threw it away. Tate on the dribble, pass left, Holland. Holland in the corner for three, and he rattles.